Hi, my name is Ethan. I'm a senior in high school, nearing the end of my 4 years. I still can't believe it's almost done. I look back and I see I did quite a lot in these 4 years. From my middle school perspective, I was hoping to not talk to anyone and not be involved in anything. Well, I learned pretty quickly that that's not possible. I took a video class for 2 years and I took a leadership class this year. I was kind of just hoping to get my diploma and get out. I was able to find my hidden passion in filmmaking and editing, which I had already been editing far before my freshman year, but it was for cringy Minecraft Let's Plays.
Let's see what's on TV today.
Yeah, we don't talk about those. I was taught how to use a real camera other than my phone, which I'm using right now, and how to use advanced programs like Premiere Pro, because before I had been using Windows Live Movie Maker, which is not very advanced. I used to make a lot of stop motion on Movie Maker. Yeah, I try not to talk about those either. Like, the second I learned Premiere, I was making art. Yeah, maybe not the exact second, but I was pretty good for my age. I, for some reason, have a fascination in making horror films, even though I am not seen as seeing one, because they're scary. I know how to build suspense and make jump scares. I made an original short horror film with my dad and my brother that I'm still pretty proud of today. I went all out with the planning of this film, writing the script, designing the props, designing the costumes, composing the music, creating the Foley, voice acting, editing, filming. But of course there was inspiration, because this was a movie making sense of the famous arcade game Pac-Man, and some art I saw on the internet. Like, but I still got creative and made my own story. I still remember how shocked everyone was when they first saw that film. Like, what? He made that? What the hell? The same year I met 8 other people who think similar to me. We had the same sense of humor, same silly ideas. So apparently I'm a band kid who's very shy and does video instead of band. Also a huge nerd for Transformers and Star Wars. Behold, my stuff. We've got Transformers, more Transformers, and Star Wars. Oh, and the Pac-Man helmets. So, did I learn anything from these 4 years? Yeah, actually. Such memorable quotes. What am I gonna do after high school? Well, first 4 years of college, and then hopefully I could find a job that I could work passionately in. Well, I guess that's pretty much it. I will miss you guys. Everyone I've ever worked with. Everyone who saw more in me than just a quiet kid. I'm glad I got to edit 2 years of Hog Talk, and I will see you. Take care. Goodbye.